Hello and welcome to Formula One, round 13 here at United States Grand Prix. Today I'm starting 10th. We are listening to some rock music on the formation app, so it's head over to the commentators now. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video and then enjoy the music when it kicks in.
Welcome once again then to the United States Grand Prix here in the magnificent city of Austin. It was here in 2018 that Kimi Raikkonen delighted the world by taking the top step of the podium for the first time in 114 races. There's always a record to be broken, so what, I wonder, is in store for us here today? It's the Circuit of the Americas then, situated 14 miles outside of the great city of Austin. This is a 3.6 mile lap with 20 corners, 10 to the left and 10 to the right, and top speeds of around 200 miles per hour. Overtaking opportunities are available into turns 1 and 12, especially with that rear wing DRS wide open. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. An immense lap from Carlos Sainz yesterday puts him in pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Ocon, Lando Norris, and Fernando Alonso, Russell, Lee, Joe, and Pierre Gasly, Stroll, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Tsunoda, Magnussen, Hamilton, Mick Schumacher, and Alex Albon, Verstappen, Massa, Vettel. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Natalie Pinkham. Thanks for joining us, Natalie, and tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So, with the cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Okay, how was that pull away? We'll have a bit more grip on that at the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch for the race start. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Medium tyres.
Didn't receive that. Repeat the message. Affirmative, medium tyres at the next stop. Slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. fast. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Body's taking some damage, you might start to notice it soon. Delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for the green. Okay, clear. First place. Critical damage at this point. our teammate by 21.8 seconds. They're on fresh medium. They're in 12th. And the time last lap was a 2 minutes 01.4. remaining now. Some solid ground today. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Natalie Pinkham. Come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Lee. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was an absolute pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
This week's income from the sponsors is Fiat, removing quick profit against our running costs.
Right, I'm ending this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. And the Mexican Grand Prix will be tomorrow. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.